hole number 3, Jenny's tee shot right there for her first birdie.